museum, Artequin, and also I worked here for a long time ago, and I'm going to explain you about this beautiful building that we are here in Santiago, Chile, in Quinta Normal. So as you can see, we are in a huge building that it was built in 1989 in France. This was built for a universal exhibition where Chile was representing our arts, food, everything in this pavilion. So also this was built to see always pieces of art or probably minerals. Also was built to see airplanes, everything. So now we're gonna turn 25 years being Museo Artequin. And also in Artequin, we teach to the children and the family, for teachers also. We talk about art. As you can see, we have a lot of pieces of art, sculptures, paintings, and the most important thing about this is that you can create, you can see, you can live through this art, and you can be also an artist. So take a look.
Invented.